So here we go with round one, Grappler versus Grappler. This was probably the wrong week for me to skip combat soccer class, but what are your expectations for this one?
I expect these guys to come together, man. I expect them to come together, and we're going to see some fantastic work. And not only just fantastic work, but just jockeying for position. Even though it may not look like these guys are doing much, the little details in the underhooks, in the clinches, in the foot position, head